Hello, everybody. This is Rob Bobberty, and welcome to Jumpman ZEBES, which is kind of appears to be a Mario Metroid mashup, which is interesting. ZEBES. Don't know what any of this is, but any guy, I'm always up for mashups. It's even coming in like Samus there. Okay. Oh. I didn't know what this was. I should have maybe read the instructions. I did not know it was this kind of game. I see you. Bonus! Whatever that means. Okay, but... Whoa. Okay, alright. Oh. I'm so not good at this. At these things. Hey, I finished a level! Yay, I finished a level! Wasn't sure I would. I love the mashup of sounds and everything. It's cool. Bonus! What does that mean? Always going through other games. I thought it was just going through Metroid. Oh. Oh, I see what I'm doing. I thought I was doing a pole vault. What did I get? Plus 1,000 somethings! Yay! That's awesome. Was that a good score? Okay, let's continue. Oh, shoot. Eek! Eek! Oh! I don't know why I jumped there. There's a thingy, so I tried to get the thingy, and it was a thingy I didn't want to get. Eek. This is kind of evil. I'm not good at these things. Oof. Oh, I just barely touched that one. I don't think I'm going to play it real long, because I'm not so good at these. I wonder if I can use a different key. There we go. Looks like we got any key going. Oh, dang it, I just did that. Okay, I see. Okay. At least it's not. At least it doesn't start me at the center of the screen or something. Oh! I was trying not to worry about the. About getting the energy, just getting the. Just trying not to die, and I still died. Oof. Oh, shoot! I thought I needed to jump again and it didn't. Okay. Alright. We can do this. Except Spitfire. Do you need a Tom or something? Okay. I'm not gonna try for that one, because... There we go. Oh! Oh! That confused me. I thought I was gonna die. He looked spiky, so... Oh, I didn't get the bonus. What did I get? 8? I didn't even get 9, or is it different? Oh, I did get the bonus. Did it say bonus? Let's see, it's always like a... Oh! Oh, yeah, plus 500! For a cherry. Oh, cool. Okay, now we're somewhere else. I don't know how long this game is. This is evil! Oh, shoot, I thought he was gonna kill me. Got the bonus. Now if I could just make it through it! Oh, I don't know if I need to jump over that or not jump. It's all happening too fast. Okay. Okay. Okay, I think... Oh, no, I do need to jump over it. Crap. I thought I needed to... I thought I could slip under it. Oh, I hit the button. It was a little late, I guess. Okay. Oh, yeah. I stubbed my toe in the worst possible way there. Okay. Missed one back there, I think. Okay, I can hit you. Go under you. Gotta jump over these! Yes! Jesus! Okay. Then I got the big guy to worry about at the end there. I forgot his name. Okay, okay. We're getting there. Getting further than I thought I would, anyway. Oh! Too soon again! Dang it! I need to jump over the... I need to jump over that after I jump... I don't know what I'm talking about. I need to jump after... Ooh. Oh, I missed one. Excuse me. I just love the mashup of sounds. I think that's great. Oh! Just right there! Right there! So close. I need to learn to read instructions before I play games, because I always come into them not knowing what the hell is going to happen. I don't know why I do that. Yay! Yeah, cool! Okay, I defeated something. Okay, what do we got next? Okay. Got the bonus again. So what's the bonus do? Just give me more points? Or is it always one of these things? Did I not have one last time? Oh, it's the same thing. Okay. All right.
Fouled.
Oh, I fouled. I got a zero. Continue. Okay, let's see. I just noticed levels. Item room. What items are there? I don't know if I need to jump over those, but I'm going to anyway. That too. I can jump on them. Okay, that's good to know. Oh, shoot. I should have jumped. Oh, shoot. Okay, alright. Okay, those things aren't there. I wasn't sure. Can I run over there? Oh! I don't know why I jumped there. That was silly. I keep forgetting to jump for that first one. Okay. Alright, could run over the single blocks. Okay. I don't know. Oh, okay. I just want to do that. Ah! Ah! Jeez. It's just all the craziness there. I didn't know if they were going to get me or not. I keep saying, oh, I'm going to quit soon because I'm bad at these, but I'm actually making it through, so I have to keep going, I guess. Okay, let's see if I can not foul this time. Is it this again? Oh, no, it's bonus. Oh, that's the bonus chance of the other one. Oh, I didn't get nothing. Okay, which level is this now? Oh. Oh. Off to a good start there. Okay. Oh. Oh, I didn't know if I needed to jump over that pit. I think I did, but I jumped too late. Okay. Oh! Maybe I need to try running over. Oh, maybe if I fall into it, then I can jump out of it. Okay. Oh, no, that's deadly. Okay, I gotta jump sooner there. Okay. Okay. Oh! Still not. I'm jumping too late. Every time. These games go so fast, it's like you can't... Oh, there we go. I don't care that I missed one. I just needed to get through it. Alright, they get the bonus. Is it always a bonus, or is this... Does it always say bonus? Maybe depending on how many you get? I don't know. Is this the javelin again? Beep. Okay. Alright, this time we're not going to foul. How did I foul? I hit the button way before I was on there. Liar. Did not foul. I have no idea how long this game is. Hideout 2. Okay. Alright. Oh! That's... I just barely touched it. Oh, crud. Okay. Okay. Alright. Okay. Oh! Dang it, I missed or something. I don't know. Okay. At least they're not, like, ridiculously long levels of this. Otherwise, I'd be dying constantly. It's nice for that. Oh, I hit it too late again! I fell off the edge. Damn it. I don't know why. I think the constantly moving background kind of screws me up. What? It sure looked like I was on top of it that time. Okay. Alright, well, we've gotten this far. Oh, I can hit those. Gotten this far, so I might as well try to finish it now. I don't know what the heck to do here. Once I run into this guy. Oh, I did the same exact thing. It's got the axe. I like that. Got the axe to, like with Bowser. Okay, I'm getting so close. I gotta be... Oh, dang it, I don't know how long this game is, but I gotta be somewhat close to the end, so now it's like I have to try to finish it now. I've gone too far. Okay. Okay, we're making it. Alright. Problem is... Oh, crap. How do I... When do I jump? Because I can't... Was I hitting my head? I don't even know. Oh, that's the problem with... That's why I really don't usually like these games, is because it's always like you have to go through this big, long thing, and you have no idea what to do once you get there, and you just have to keep trying... I don't know what I just did there. You have to keep trying to do the same thing over and over again just to get one more chance to do the thing that you don't know what to do with. This would be a fun game. Well, there was a Super Mario crossover kind of... Whoa! Oops. This reminds me of Super Mario crossover, where you're playing Super Mario as different characters, like Link and Samus and... I don't remember who else. That was kind of a fun game. It's reminiscent of that, except a little more frustrating. How did I do that? Why am I hitting that now? I got through that spot over and over again, and now I keep getting stuck there. Off somehow. Oh, my eyes are starting to mess with my eyes a little bit now. Okay. I'm starting to get that thing where when it stops moving, it looks like it's still moving. Everything's still moving to me because I've been staring at the moving for so long. Okay, I gotta jump sooner. There we go. Problem is, I was jumping too late, I think. Jump on top of you. Okay, now I don't know what to do once I get there. Oh, I gotta jump. Shoot. I don't know where to jump there. Because I was jumping too soon before and I was hitting my head. Now I'm getting hit by the fireball. But I don't jump fast enough to jump after. Really know what to do there. Oh, same thing. Okay. There's a thing there. Maybe I need to jump. Maybe I need to fall. But I don't know. I don't think I can jump over him, though. Maybe I can go under him. He's jumping. Or about to jump. I don't remember now. Okay. Alright, I don't know how many more times I'm going to try this, but got to try at least a couple more times here. Okay. And if I don't think about it, doing a lot better. Oh, I don't know what happened there. Oh, okay. Okay, starting to get bad at it now again. Let's see. Okay. Hey, I don't think I hit him before. Oh! He does jump. Can I jump under him? It doesn't look like I can. It looks like I'll jump right into him if I try to jump under him. Huh. Not sure if I should try to jump under him or not. Yes! Screw you! Have a nice lava, alien lava bath. Okay. I don't, too. There's probably more. A lot more. It's probably like not even halfway through it. Okay. I'm up to 15 minutes on this video already. Oh, I almost got 3 stars. Okay. Oh. Oh. Nuts. Ooh. Looks like there might be different ways to go on some of these. Oh! Wrong. Bad. Okay, alright, alright. Ooh. Ah! Jeez! Too many things to look at there while it's moving. I don't know what to do. Oh, hit my foot. What's the name of this level? Did it say? When does it say that? When I start the level? Oh, shoot! I gotta hit that guy, don't I? I don't think I can get around him without jumping on him. Because I'm, like, slowly catching up with him. Fake! Oh, you son of a bitch. I can see what you were doing there. Okay. Alright. So I gotta jump on him. I was jumping too late. I was trying to hold off, I think. Oh, same exact thing. That sucks. Okay. So jumping too late for those guys. I see the red thing, but they come out later. There, jump up there, jump there, jump there, jump there. There we go. Okay. You son of a bitch. I did not know that was going to hit my foot. I thought I was going to walk right into it. Is that the end? Because that's like an elevator. I wonder if that's the end. I jumped on him too late. Okay. Oh, damn it. Now I'm hitting them too late. It's always that one you get stuck at again. Oh. Oh my gosh. Okay. Alright. We're gonna get through this. Alright, you little bastard. There we go. Okay. Yes! Okay. I completely went past a thing I could have gone for just because I didn't want to. I wanted to chance it. Okay. Got 9 again. I think there's supposed to be 10 in each one. Another pole vault. Okay. I just gotta hit it sooner. I'm hitting it way too late here. It looks like I should... I don't know what my last one... Oh, 39. Is that my record? I don't... Oh, I didn't get as far that time. Okay. So now I've got... going. The elevator's gotta be important. I don't know if it's just like another set of... Oh! Mother brain. Okay. Well. This has gotta be the last level. So... Ah. This has got to be the last level, so I got to keep going now. Oh. 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 Evil. Eek! Eek! Not that evil, I guess. I made it through in one shot. Alright. So, didn't see Mother Brain, though, so there's got to be at least one more. There's got to be one where you get past Mother Brain. I imagine. Perfect, 2,500. Oh, I got all 10. Okay, another pole vault. Or javelin throw. Pole vault. It's only completely different. I'm doing something wrong there. I think I have to hit the button and let go for it to do it. Sometimes when I'm holding the button. Oh, the escape. I'm ready. Ready as I'll ever be. Oh. Damn it. Why does it say get ready for this one? Oh, damn it. There's lots of them that could be... you could get ready for here. Oh, do I have to jump again? I don't know what to do there. Oh, what do I do? I can't slow down. What do I do there? There we go, okay. Oh, he didn't see you there, you bastard. Oh, this is much longer than I meant it to be. But I'm so close now. I gotta keep going now! Oh, I forgot about him again. Shoot. Okay. Oh, hit my toe. Why is stubbing my toe so bad at these? Oh, these games. Okay. There you are, I see that. Oh, shoot. Don't jump. Okay. Let's just run into the first obstacle over and over again. That'll be fun. Okay. Jump over you. Oh! Uh-oh. Okay. Oh, shoot. I was so close there. Okay. What if there's another way? No, I guess that. Oh! Oh! Am I supposed to be doing anything? Oh, I think it was waiting for me to hit the button, maybe? Oh, shoot, am I done? Nope. Oh, you better not. No. Oh, I got three guys. Oh, I got three guys all of a sudden. That's interesting. Okay. How long is this? Because I seem to be seeing the same things. Seeing the same things. Is this a puzzle? That's going to irritate me a little bit. Oh no, it's different now, isn't it? Okay. How long is this thing? Jesus. Okay. It kind of seems like it's repeating, but it seemed like it changed too. I don't know, it's hard to... Oh, crap. Is that the end? Is that the start over now? No. Okay, I'm done. I don't know what to do with that one, so I'm done there. I know what to do, but I'm done with that. I made it almost to the end. I just didn't escape. I killed Mother Brain, but I didn't escape, so I'm calling it a win. All right, well, this has been Rob Poverty with Jumpman. I forgot the name. Demon. I forgot the name of the rest of the name, but you know. Anyway, this has been Rob Poverty. Thank you for watching. As always, like, subscribes, and shares are always appreciated, and the link is down below if you want to play it, and I hope you have a great day.